distinguished guests. Roberts International College, Philippines, with the theme Graduates Molded Through a Resilient Educational Foundation. Let us keep remaining standing for our invocation to be led by our grade 8 student, Miss Chloe T. Selly.
Thank you. as the president of Sriya Golf Institute, and upon the recommendation of your dean of the short term department, I would like to now confirm you as graduates of Batch 6. Congratulations.
Indeed, this is a night filled with victory. Guests from the Philippines joining us to celebrate this joyful and victorious event. And because of that, may we request We actually have invited a very special guest, but she was not able to come personally. Instead, let us all listen to her heartfelt message for everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, our very own Secretary of Department of Education and the Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines, VP Sara Z. Duterte Carpio.
Leave the halls of your alma mater, it is my hope that you will increasingly work hard to become active stakeholders in our nation-building efforts. Together with our academic partners in all education levels, let us remain committed to promoting our youth's strong sense of nationalism so they can be part of a productive and responsible citizenry that will help chart the path of our nation's growth. Again, congratulations to the class of 2023. May you continue to pursue your ambitions with zeal, persistence, and excellence, and use it to create a better future for all. Sama-sama tayo, magsumikap abutin ang ating layunin. Bansang makabata, batang makabansa. Lahat para sa Diyos, sa bayan, at sa pamilyang Pilipino. Shukran.
Thank you so much, Madam Vice President. And of course, indeed, this is a night filled with victory. To introduce our guest speaker, let us give a round of applause to our very own Grade 3 and Grade 4 si Sakarias.